Welcome for the first day of pike fishing. Just waiting for my mate to pick me up. We'll see how long he takes. He's normally late. Where is he? Where is he? Is this him? There he is. There's Hardlinger, aka the coffee carrier, come to pick me up. Bit of fishing. There's Hardlinger. I gotta bend my back to get in shot.
Yeah, but you don't need yours that way.
Pike timer. Yeah, them reed lines. Come on, Truman. How hard is going to show you how to catch a fish? Yeah, that coffee's getting heavy on his back. He's got backache. Got one. Oh, he's come off. Oh, shit. I'm like, oh, it's like two shots to actually have a bite, you know what I mean? Did you hear it? Fuck. Yeah. Woohoo. Get my nets on there. Gonna fall down the fucking bank.
Are you bringing in the saw?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's just rest her in the water for a second. Good lad. Out of nowhere, man.
Where'd you have him from? Nowhere.
Just there. I covered it about 5 times though before he hit it. And I'll tell you what, I nearly missed it. You went, did you see the footage back? The strike was pathetic. It's like, I don't even deserve it, you know what I mean? So what I'll do, we'll unlock you and then I'll rest him up for you. Let's get me forceps out of there. Oh, I think it's only nose ducked anyway. He don't look like he had it deep. Okay. Decent fish though. He is decent, he is. Swat it, eh?
Oh, even better.
Even better. Tell you what, he's £8, he is.
Yeah, he's decent fish.
Decent fish. Rest him up again, I was going to try and set my camera up on this thing, eh? See if it works, eh? Hey, look at that. All right, baby.
Really?
Yeah.
You rested up enough?
Yeah. To hold him up, isn't it? Put him back. Look at that on the GoPro. £8, eh? I need to get back in a minute, you little crocodile.
Well,
that's enough, mate.
91.9%, I don't know. He's had a chunk outside of him.
Has he?
By your thumb.
Oh, yeah.
Good lad.
Let's try and prop him up a bit more.
Yeah,
that's better, eh? Bigger, eh, look like now.
Well, apart from your hands all over him. Yeah, nice bike, mate.
That'll do ya.
You, Jimmy, Buster.
Luckily, I was all.
Fish on bank,
eh? Oh, mate. We would have fished there till Christmas, wouldn't have caught. I don't think they'd see this gold one, would you, in this fucking colour? How like chocolate is.
Hardy, I got one. Big one. Oh, fuck, got it. Yeah, baby. Yeah? Fuck. Mate. I felt a tiny little touch and I missed it. Well, I didn't miss it, but I thought, oh, I carried on fishing and I fucking got one. And I'll tell you what, he's a bit better. Oh. Mate, honestly, the smallest touch. Yeah. And one about the smallest touch he hit it. Oh, fuck. Oh. Holy shit, man. Oh, mate, that was unbelievable.
Yeah. I thought I heard the real guy, but I couldn't tell.
Right here, he must be under this tree. And that bloke, Pikesman, just fished here. Yeah. Just fished with a lure. That's how deadly these flies are, because they're so quiet, eh, they? Mate, honestly, I felt a tiniest little, like, oh, is that a snag? Yeah. Touch, literally, like, and I thought, I'm going to carry on fishing here. Carried on, and then I felt another, I thought, I'm going to fucking hit it, this up, boom. Yeah. Couldn't believe it. For a big fish, it was a tiny little take, man. That's just...
Come to Papa.
Here's one, I call.
Here's Hardy's. I got it. There you go, yeah. There you go. £9.08.
That's what I reckon.
I think you're far off, man. It's bigger than the other one, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
£9.
Bang on.
Bang on. They're not as big as I thought. I thought it was over 10. Deceiving, eh, though, sometimes.
Baker's pulling a couple of pound off. Nice fish, though. Look at all the equipment he's got.
80.
80 centimetre.
80 centimetre.
That slimy motherfucker. That's it.
Is that all right?
One sec, this one will be a bit closer. I don't feel so white. There you go. Big stupid face behind it.
I better. Yeah, my hand's out of the way.
Yeah.
Needs to get practicing at that hour.
That's it. Nice fish.
£9.80. Lovely.
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 You've up that log. Yeah, look at the log. As if, man. Got it back. That basically sums your day up, Larry. Oh, you're walking away from the log. What's the matter with that peg? Don't like the log? It's scared of the log. Scared of the log. Yeah, that colour ain't helping, is it, man? Let's see if I can catch Ollie's log. Where is he? Where is he, Jukey?
Is it silent before, isn't it?
Come on, 18. Nah. I don't know, yeah, it's just playing me at the moment. Get him. Yeah. I am the tamer.
Jesus Christ.
Huh?
Mad at it.
Did you cast there though?
Yeah, well, mad.
No, there you go, innit? Tamer, say it.
Tamer.
That's a good start.
Good start, good start.
Point number four. £9.
Bang on again?
£9.
No way.
He's too thin, isn't he? He's longer.
Yeah. He felt heavy, isn't he?
He's that? Longer, isn't he? He's just too thin, man. He's too thin, mate. He's got no girth on him. At all.
I said he was a weird colour.
Yeah. Oh, he's got a nasty hole in his gill plate.
Yeah, very well. Big hole in his head. Isn't
he? £9.
Big hole in his head. Your finger's going in it. Poor thing. Finger fucking his hole.
Yeah, it's not good. Not bad. All right, let's get him back. He ain't very well, he ain't. Yeah. For this time of year, he should be a lot bigger than that.
There you go. We are now watching the pro at work. He's up two logs. Broke his kneecap. Smoked about 50 fakes, Terry had, just so you know. And he's late home, but this man. Well, our respect is he never gives up. Gosh, he's close to when he does. Mate, there's be one here, I tell you.